Mama says I walk like him. Feet at 10 and 2. Uncle says I talk like him. I get my point across the room.
I remember I was in college at MTSU. I'd come home on the weekends and write songs in my studio, which was in Nashville. And I remember just coming home one weekend and my mom and dad kind of sitting me down. It was just different. They never said, sit down, we have to talk. But my dad kind of took the floor and just, you know, quickly said, you know, I'm gonna be all right, everything's gonna be good, but I just wanna let you know I have cancer. I remember like turning around and just walking out the door. I called my buddies, I took a drive, and I felt really bad because I didn't know how to take that at all or how to express that to him or, you know, what was the right thing to say to him at the moment when he was probably scared to death to tell me that. And that was the only conversation I really had to my dad about cancer. Don't ever let anyone tell you how to grieve, because I remember it took a while for it to hit me that my dad was gone. And we were still in a van touring the country, playing shows, and I was the driver that night, and it was just a long night, and I had been driving for a while. All the guys were asleep in the back, and for some reason, and it might have been 2 years after, something about that loneliness or being by myself that night, it just all kind of hit me at once, that my dad's gone, and that I can't call him or, you know, talk to him about it. And the title came into my head immediately, Walk Like Him. I see videos of myself walking more than I ever have. I'm like, that's my dad. But that title came in and I wrote it down. My manager made me get up and go to that ride. I didn't want to ride. It was the last ride of the year. The riders I rode it with let me, you know, express myself that day and the way I've been wanting to. And it ended up making the record and being the perfect song for my dad at the end of the record, and something that I just love playing live and love playing for people so that they can put themselves in that song for whoever they've lost.
He was better at putting that bottle down, but I spend every day trying to make him proud. If I said that I did, I'd be lying, but I'm trying to walk like him.